I actually thought I did have eyeliner. I thought I had one somewhere and I actually can't find it. So I'm gonna go to the shop and actually go buy one to do this because I wanna see how long it actually takes me to do this. Right, I'm back. So, went down to the shop. I just went to the chemist. This is a little story time, okay? Went to the chemist and I run in. I'm like, looking. And I was like, oh, that one's a nice one. It's nearly $30. I'm like, I just spent $30. I'd probably lose this one too. Like, I only used the other one once and I don't know where it's gone. So I'm like, looking around, found one for $11. I'm like, okay. Got to the counter and my card wasn't working. I had money in it and there was money in there. Decline. And the lady's like, oh, you have to go to the bank. It was literally 1 minute until the bank closes. So I was like running to the bank, had no shoes on either. Like, I don't know why. I just like literally just ran down to go get the eyeliner. So like literally ran down with no shoes on, didn't think about it. Anyway, back to the story, blah, 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 blah. So running to the bank, they're literally like nearly closing the door. This was like a whole moment. I'm like, no, like I'll like diving for the door. And so they let me in. No, they let me in and I was like, oh, my card isn't working. They look at it and they're like, oh, you put the wrong pin in. No, I know my pin. I put the right pin in, blah, blah, blah. Oh, your card looks fine. And I'm like, well, the shop says it's not. So then I get some money out, run back to the chemist, get my $11 eyeliner, and now I'm ready to see if I can do a wing. So I got the essentials. So I got eyeliner, baby wipes. Yeah. And I also got some paper towel. Don't know why, just in case I gotta wipe away my tears of anger. But I've got that too. Also has some anti-stress stuff, just in case I start freaking out. So I've got my lovely kitten Salem, if you can see him, he's kind of black. I've got some grapes, yeah. And I got my nifty fruit boxes. I got two, yeah. I'm already nearly like finished the first one. We got them too. Also, you can't forget your mirror. So I wanted to do this in my room because I've got like really nice lighting that comes through the nice little window we got in here, but I don't really have a mirror. So sorry, I really wanted a grape. This is my little mirror I've got going on. Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm going to give this a go. Is it close enough? Maybe I can. Dun, 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 dun. Focus. Yeah. Winging it! Oh. Actually really tickles. Stop talking. Go like that. Oh! Oh, that does work. Okay. So go like this. Oh no! Oh no! I was doing so well! Okay. Okay. My eye. Stop blinking, Natalie. Stop. Right. Yeah, nah, yeah. That's how it's done. Oh, okay, that might be a little bit too big. How do you even make this look so easy? I think I've got one that's too pointy. I think I did. fallen that was like too pointy. I don't know. Oh, it's not too bad on here. But when I look really close on here, it looks pretty shit. So, why you keep going blurry? Just stay. I have to hold my eye down, like I have really wrinkly eyeballs. I mean, eye skin. This is really... Ah! Oh, wow. Okay, round two. Ding, ding, ding. Okay. Do the point at the end, like I just can't like the point just won't work. Let me focus. Boom, like the point just can't get the point. Don't see the point of it. Ah, oh, sorry. Anyways, oh yeah. Okay. Feel that black one. Right. I've got this. I have confidence in myself. Like, how hard can a stupid little line be? Like. Okay. Is that too big? Or does it actually look alright? Oh my god, I think I actually did it! And it did. The room's already empty. My eyeballs twitching and everything. Okay. Yeah, that's really not gonna work. Okay. Does this side look okay? And this side. Oh my god. Fill it in. Oh shit. I don't think I'm actually gonna get the other side done. I literally can't do both sides, I found out, and I'm not gonna be able to get all this on. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty happy with one. I'm like, this is just my good side. I just be like this all the time. Hey, what's up? How you doing? That's all for today. Thank you if you made it this far again, because I highly appreciate it. And surprisingly, I didn't rage too much. If you liked this video, thumbs up and subscribe, that would be great. And if you have any ideas of what you want me to do, put it down below and I most likely will try and give it a go. And thanks for watching.